Towson Track and Field coming off a fourth place finish at the Bucknell Invitational. I'm joined by their head coach, Roger Ericker. Coach, you were really competing on some good squads up there. What were your overall impressions?
Oh, I was pleased. I mean, we had some, we really updated some performances, you know, had some PRs for the year, so it was very good. Competition was really tough. Bucknell is the defending Patriot League champion. Of course, Penn State and Duquesne's a very good school in the A-10. So, you know, we finished as a team about as I expected we would. But, yeah, there were some good performances, and I think it's really going to, you know, bode well for us as we go to Penn Relays and then CAAs coming up in a week and a half.
Now, you touched on those good performances. Shiana Smith broke the hammer throw record. You had Emily Wanger, yeah. Career best.
Right.
Talk about their performance. What did you think?
Well, for Shiana, it was really big because she qualified for ECACs, which she hasn't done outdoors. She's done it indoors. So that was in her career, she hasn't. So that was really nice this year for her to be able to do that and sort of, you know, getting ready for the championship season. For her to be able to qualify for ECACs was really nice. Emily took over a second off of her time, which is going to be important because, you know, when we get to the CAAs, it's going to be really tough competition. I think she's ranked third now, I think, in the conference. So she's going to have her work cut out for us, but that was really nice breakthrough for her. Kaylin Gilmartin Donahue ran her fastest time in the 1500. We had, you know, some other really and you know, she was a conference scorer for us a couple years ago, so it's important for her to get her confidence back and be able to run to where she was a couple years ago.
Now, in just a few days, you guys will be heading to the Penn Relays, like you mentioned. That's more of a just kind of a training meet for you guys. What are you going to be doing there?
You know, it's sort of the showcase, and you do it, and, you know, I mean, it is the biggest track meet in the world, you know, with they have over 1,000 high schools that are participating, over 300 colleges that will be there. So it's big for us. Our 4x1, 4x4, those relays will go, and our two high jumpers, they'll be jumping, and Alexis Aposato will be throwing the javelin. So it'll be nice for us.
Now, is this just an event where you guys can maybe qualify for some ECACs or CAA?
Well, yeah, absolutely. Now, you know, for ECACs, especially in the individual events, and for us to try and get some better times in those relays as we go into – and we also qualify for ECACs for the relays as well. So, yeah.
Okay, now next week you guys will head to the CAA. You know, that's obviously a big meet. What are your expectations? It's still a week away, but what are your expectations heading into that?
It's tough. I mean, the conference is really, really tough. I mean, I think this year the talent level in the conference is probably as high as I've ever seen it. We're young. You know, we lost a lot of point scorers from last year, so we'll see. I mean, I think we have some individual goals we're going to have, and I mean, the team goals are probably going to be secondary to our individual goals, but we're going to have a work cut out for us, no doubt about it.
All right, have fun, and good luck at UPenn this weekend.
Okay, thank you very much.